And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4. We're going to be doing some main questing. We're going to be traveling to the glowing sea next. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Sweet.
Thank you.
to my memory banks, this area suffered a direct hit from a salvo of nuclear missiles.
Right there, stranger. You approach Atom's holy ground. Why? State your purpose or be divided in his sight.
I'm here because I need your help.
Do you seek division? Have you come to merge with Atom? To be split in his infinite glory? Or do you seek to tear down his followers?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil.
Virgil? Yes. We know this Virgil. What do you want with him?
We may want to move.
I just need some information from him.
I see. In truth, this Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Atom. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater. Living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
If you are in need, then it is my place to aid you. At cost, of course.
Namco sales and service seems the perfect innocuous place for a military installation.
Sudden moves. I know you're from the Institute. So where's Kellogg, huh? Trying to sneak up on me while you distract me? It's not going to work. I'm not stupid. I knew they'd send him after me.
Are you Virgil?
You know damn well I am. What are you doing here? First time seeing a super mutant, hmm? You've led a sheltered life. It wasn't exactly my best idea, but turning into one of these hulking monstrosities was the only way to... Well, to get here, at least I avoided some of the side effects and retained my faculties. But that's not the point. What are you doing here? What do you want?
Tell me about the Institute, or not.
The Institute? So, they did send you, didn't they? You're working with Kellogg.
Why are you so afraid of Kellogg?
Do you have any idea what that man has done? What the Institute pays him to do? It's all off-the-books stuff. The man is a killer, and he's very good at what he does.
Kellogg's been taken care of.
Dead. He's dead. Don't you lie to me.
Is it so hard to believe?
Of course it is. Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you... You killed him, eh? Then what do you want with me?
I know you were part of it. And you escaped. They sent Kellogg to kill you.
How the hell do you know any of that? No, it doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me! Why are you even here? What do you want?
I need whatever information you've got. Anything to help me get into the Institute.
I'm sorry, what? You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane? Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
I'm trying to find my son. The Institute kidnapped him.
Oh no. I had no idea. I'm sorry. Yeah. The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past. If your son is one of them, I can understand why you'd want to get in there. I can help, but I'm going to need something in return.
You help me, and I'll help you.
All right. If I help you, you're going to do something for me. Before I was forced to leave, I was working on a serum to reverse this mutation. It could return me to normal. You understand? So if you get in there, I need you to find it in my old office and bring it to me. I think that's pretty reasonable in exchange for helping you. All right? Let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well. Not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded secret. You've certainly done your homework. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality. The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand? The only one. That means you're going to have to use it. Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
A courser? What's that?
Another Institute secret. Coursers are Institute synths, designed for one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Why do I have to kill one?
Because you want to get into the Institute, remember? They're your ticket in. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. And sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one. But you'll have to do the dirty work.
Okay, let's get to work.
Right. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right? When you get to the ruins, tune it to the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to not get killed. Not gonna lie, the odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
Thank you. second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more.
Barricade stairwells and hallways if you haven't already.
What?
Black and
low!
Got it.
Just a matter of time. Tell me, have you? Come here. Are you here for the synth?
What synth?
If you're not here for the synth, then you're here for me. What do you want?
And just who is this synth, anyway?
A fugitive. Runaway Institute property. I'm shutting her down and bringing her back. You, on the other hand, will die like the rest of them.
Thank you. I don't know what to say.
You don't have to say anything. You're welcome.
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny. So yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think he'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries. And all this happened. Thanks. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving.
I've seen a lot of crazy stuff.
back. The glowing sea. Virgil. What happened?
I found Virgil. He has a way inside the Institute. But I need a code from a courser chip.
A courser chip? You fought a courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance at cracking Institute security. They're called the Railroad.
Thanks, Doctor. How do I find them?
I can't contact them directly. They usually come to me when they have a synth that's escaped the Institute and wants new memories. But I do have a code phrase. Some kind of clue if I ever needed to find them on my own. Follow the Freedom Trail.
All right. I'll find them.
Good luck. I'm sorry what I have is so cryptic. But hopefully you can figure things out as you go.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. So we're finally at a point where I can now save multiple times. And then at some point I can go back to the save. So let's say we're at that point where I can now choose a faction I want to go with. Do I want to go with the Railroad or do I go with the Brotherhood of Steel? I'm probably going to go with the Brotherhood of Steel for the first round. And then I'll probably do the Railroad to the second round. So how will this work is we'll save three times. At this point, when we come back with a video, with the next one, and we'll do the Brotherhood of Steel questing, and then we will go back to that last save where it sees three lines of saves to the very, very bottom, and then we'll reload that point, and then we'll do play through as the Railroad faction, and then I don't think the Minuteman would play through as a faction, but it's only one way to find out, right? Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys again soon.